I'm Sharita.
And I'm Brandon.
And we are the Knoblocks. We are the hands and feet behind 7 Days Time Ministry and are so blessed to have a few moments to share with you today. 7 Days Time is a place for prayer and encouragement. Each day, I blog to share the incredible message of God's love.
But 7 Days Time is much more than that. It is a call to action. As a member of the United States Army Infantry and current drill sergeant at Fort Benning, I know what it means to be a warrior in my day-to-day life. However, you don't have to be in the armed forces to be a warrior. We are all called to be real-time warriors for Christ in every area of our lives.
It says in James 2:26 that faith without deeds is dead. 1 John 3:18 tells us that we aren't supposed to just talk about our faith, but we are to put it into action. We are all warriors, called to fight on the front line and defend our faith in the name of Christ by loving others every day right where we are.
God has also called Sharita and I specifically to love others through a movement called Factor of Seven. Factor of Seven is a way to multiply God's love, and that love comes in various forms. Each month, we answer His call as real-time warriors by doing an unexpected act of kindness for those around us.
For example, one month, we took $107 and paid for a stranger's groceries. Another time, we purchased $107 worth of Starbucks coffee here at Fort Benning for unsuspecting customers, asking for nothing more than a chance to pray for them.
Recently, God also called us literally to march into battle for Factor of Seven by walking over 7 miles and handing out water bottles to strangers on a hot Georgia day. Check out the following video clip to see our real-time warrior mission in action.
Fighting the good fight in the name of Christ can be a lot of fun. With each Factor of Seven experience, we've blessed others. But it isn't just one-sided. God has blessed us even more than we could ever imagine. Our love offerings have never been rejected. Instead, they are met with surprise, gratitude, hugs, and even a few tears.
God gives us the weapons and tools we need to do battle. Answer His call to fight and start loving people right where you are with all you have. Perhaps you can share His love through a hug to someone who is struggling, or asking the cashier how you can pray for them, or buying someone's lunch, or holding the door for someone, or even handing out water bottles on a local trail.
Our battlefield is all around us, from our house, school, neighborhood, the mall, church, everywhere. But it starts with you. Listen and move with the Holy Spirit. He is our commanding officer. Brandish your weapon in the form of love and bring glory to God. Wherever you go, whatever you do.
Luke 6:38 says, "Give away your life, you'll find life given back. Not merely given back with bonus and blessing. When we live our lives as real-time warriors for Christ, we are victorious every time."
We are all fighting a battle. So the question is, whose side are you on? It's time to serve and love on others with all our heart, soul, mind, and strength in the name of Christ. We all have 7 days time to live each week. Spend it wisely. Live as real-time warriors fighting on the front line for Jesus.